Hey, what's up everyone? We're doing a little abandoned exploration today in Oxnard, California. I'm here at the seaside resort, Casa Serena, which was built in the 1970s and closed down in 2009. Since then, it's been abandoned. It's pretty accessible, so let's see what we can find. Creepy old pool. So I was a little nervous walking into here because there's a couple cars over on the far side. This is right by a marina, so there's definitely a little bit of activity, but I just saw some other people come by and they just gave me a wave. So I think they're just checking it out like I am. So we'll see if we can see a little more.
These are pretty boarded up.
I really don't want you to go in.
Right here.
Like prime real estate. This is all surrounded by a ton of other hotels. I had family staying in this one right here, and they walked down to try to see some sea lions that you could hear at night and ran into this area. So it's pretty crazy that it's just right here. It's all developed around here, but this is just left on its own, which is pretty wild. But yeah, let's see if we can take a little closer look at the restaurant here in the beginning. Things were pretty well boarded up, but it was still really neat to check out. There were definitely some people that were doing some sort of work. It looked like they had trucks with some sort of like city emblem on them, so I don't know if they're from the city or what, but I'm not gonna push my luck. So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe and check out some more. All right, see you next time.